conductor of this wonderful symphony orchestra, and we're going to start with the Mozart Impresario Overture.
Thank you.
This is my co-conductor, Derek, or maybe I'm his co-conductor, Seth, whatever way you want to slice it. I just wanted to mention the word focus, and I'm going to turn it over to Derek to conduct the next piece. You know, I've heard it said that what we focus on in life habitually becomes who we are. With all the not-so-great things happening in the world today, all of Derek has and all the orchestra has and all of you have chosen to be here and focus on music. And I think, as Stevie Wonder said, music can change the world. And I think just by doing what we're doing today, that is happening. So thank you so much for being here. Thank you for this wonderful, wonderful. You got great players here. And Derek is going to speak to you a little bit about the founding of the orchestra and about the next piece. So take it away.
Welcome to the first ever concert of the Greenbelt Orchestra. Give you a big round of applause. I live at the intersection of Southway Bridge and Block GHI. You might have seen me outside. A lot of people do as they drive by, so that's me. If you see me, hello. This orchestra really came about because of the work of Anne and our founder. So okay, all right, we'll do that. My wife, Katie, and I were in the Nudio Cafe, and we saw a poster that said Greenbelt Orchestra. And we said, wow, that's exciting. I didn't know we had an orchestra. So we went to a couple meetings, and then we all sort of added our ideas, and we could do this, we could do that, and then all of a sudden we were here. So my original idea was to program one movement of a Mozart symphony. I said, well, let's try one, see what happens. And it went okay. I said, okay, how about the second movement? Kept sounding okay, and we said third, and then we did the fourth movement. So I'm really excited to be able to present the G minor symphony. It really is one of the greatest works in the repertoire. So to be able to perform it for you for this inaugural concert for Greenbelt is really an honor and privilege. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The next piece is my first. I've composed many pieces, whether it's songs or other pieces of music, but this is the first piece that I have composed for a full symphony orchestra. Of course, it's nice to have a full symphony orchestra to actually play your works. So this Soundscape Rhapsody started a while back, and a soundscape is a word taken from my dissertation. And my dissertation chair is here, that's why I didn't move on. And soundscape is the sum experience of all the music that that's infiltrated you in your life, that comes out of your music. So if you know me, you might hear some influences. If you don't know me, you'll learn what the influences are. But this orchestra has done a great job of preparing this. And I want to give a special thanks to Susan, is our concert master, and to her for doing this. Well, you'll hear what she's going to do, but her son, Nathaniel, if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have the beautiful printed music, and we'd only have my terrible music handwriting to play from, although some people in the back still have that terrible handwriting. But anyway, thanks to Nathaniel. Is Nathaniel here? Where are you, Nathaniel? Thank you very much. All right, microphone off, orchestra on.
Thank you. Thank you. happy to share our music with the community, and wow, there are so many of you out there. This is great. A special shout out to many of our city council, I noticed, including our mayor and our mayor pro tem I spotted somewhere. So thank you so much for supporting us. Thank you to the city of Greenbelt for letting us perform in this building and to rehearse in this building for free. That's wonderful. And thank you to the Greenbelt Concert Band for letting us use their timpani. We're very grateful for that. And thank you to all those wonderful people behind me who have helped to make my dream of an orchestra come true. Also, give a quick shout out to a few individuals, those who are always early to set up chairs and to wrangle timpani and timpani away again at the end. So, Kathy and Paul, I'm going to call you up too. Thank you to Nell, who organized the cookies and beautiful flower arrangements that are on the cookie table. With the planning, and Susan, our concert master, who also helped with planning. Waiting into that paperwork, and they'll need some help. But thank you again for coming.
Thank you.